by two fatty ends. Your everyday friend, Nick Johnny. Introducing to you first, starting out of Smoky Mountain, not at once Red Corner. He brings a record of 14 wins and 2 losses to the cane. He is the reigning defending ISKA 155 state champion. Now, from Carson, Tennessee, representing Parksville Fight Club, Team Wildside, give it up for Nick, the train, Landwehr. His opponent fights out of the Three Daddy Eat Blue Corner. He brings a record of 9 wins, 1 defeat to the cage. He is the reigning and defending ISKA Tennessee State Featherweight Champion. Hailing from Jamierville, Tennessee, and representing the Fit Factory, give it up for Anthony, the Spoiler.
Yeah!
great match tonight. State title. Anthony's had the 145, defended how many times now? Semantic, twice. I've lost count. So both of them already are true ISKA champions, and boy, they showed it tonight in this fight. One more big round of applause. And since there was five rounds and it went to a decision, we're going to give the timekeeper here just a moment just to make sure he gets an accurate result. We got three more big fights coming up, is that right? Oh, but I mean the big, like the one I've been waiting to see this, Big Stephen Flanagan and Dustin Wyatt. It's a rematch from Bristol. These two big guys pounded each other until neither one of them could stand up just months ago, and now they're ready to do it again. What do you think, team? Is that a good fight, guys? No matter who wins, man. I know he's my guy, but I, as a promoter, you can't ask for a better fight than that. That's awesome. Good job, both of y'all. Like you guys say, we got the XSC coming back to Knoxville. Going to be some awesome, awesome fights on there. Can't wait to see Chris right back in the cage. Haven't seen Chris in the cage in a long time. Yeah, no doubt. Who else we got down there, G? Scott Holtzman, the hot sauce, yeah. Former ISKA 155 champion. Looks like he had been overseas doing a little movie time there in the offseason. Winning, knocking out people overseas with new time.
The scorecard should be done already.
Tyler Minton.
What's going on?
Our GM Tyler Minton, Big Sony. Hey, where's Sony at? Sony's in the house tonight, I know. Chris Wright, Drew Kennedy.
Let's see that scorecard.
Walden, Eric Jordan, Casey Oxendine, Tim Kitts. The list of pro fighters that have originated on these shows right here just goes on and on. Not to mention my favorite, first time I saw him fight, I guess, was on State Line MMA in Abington. It was Ovince St. Peru. How about big Ovince going to three-round decision with Greg Hardman? Sorry. And then, of course, our referee here, Nate the Great. Ladies and gentlemen, coming off a big win. Yeah. There's not many people old enough in here to remember me. We go to the judges' scorecards. Judge Brent Hunter has it 49-46, Landwehr. Judge Brad Hatcher has it 49-46, Morgan. And Judge Shane Goins has it 48-47. For your winner and new ISKA Southeastern Regional Federal Weight Champion,